Well, guys, we caught another nice raccoon here. We use maple syrup and dog food on this setup.